वेलकम टू ब्रिज कोर्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। गवर्नमेंट ऑफ तेलंगाना डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ स्कूल एजुकेशन समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपेट वेलकम्स यू।
हाय चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एट होम। ओके चिल्ड्रन, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ एंड टेक केयर योर हेल्थ। आर यू एंजॉयिंग द क्लासेस? Okay, today also you enjoy my class. Okay, before going to the class, I would like to introduce myself. I am Virati Amla Reddy. I am working as a school assistant English in Gov TWHS Girls Mirzapur, Mandal Hustabad, District Siddipet.
Children, look at these sentences and picture. Okay, first one is my pet is cute. Second one is what is your pet? Third one is feed your pet. Oh, my pet is lost. What are these? These are different types of sentences. Today, our topic is types of sentences.
Okay, children. Today's topic is sentences. What is the sentence? And how many types of sentences? What are the examples? Let us discuss now.
Okay, first of all, what is sentence? A sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense. While writing a sentence, we begin it with a capital letters and ends with a full stop. When we speak to someone, we speak in complete sentence. Children, look at this. A sentence is generally consists of two parts. One is subject part and second one is predicate part. The part of the sentence about which we speak is called subject. The part of the sentence that tells more about the subject is called predicate. Okay, let us see some examples for the sentence. Swati works in a bank. He speaks Tamil. Return these books. I don't like sweets. Do you play cricket? What is your father? What a lovely day. I think you have understood what is sentence. And let us see how many types of sentences. Here, different types of sentences. Let us see now. First one is declarative sentence. Second one is imperative sentence. Third one is interrogative sentence. Fourth one is exclamatory sentences. Declarative sentences. A declarative sentence, it tells us something. They give us information and they normally end with a full stop. It is a common sentence. The declarative sentence is two types. There are two types of declarative sentence. First one is affirmative sentence. It means positive. Second one is negative sentence. It consists of negative meaning. Okay? Next, declarative sentences shows these are ordinary statements and tell facts and report events, describe things, give opinions, etc. Declarative sentence word order. In this sentence, subject plus verb plus object. It ends with a full stop. This is the word order of declarative sentence. First one is subject, verb, object. Children, let us see some examples, positive and negative sentences. Ramu is a good boy. Ramu is not a good boy. I must go now. I must not go now. We could do it. We couldn't do it now. Lata sings songs. Lata doesn't sing the songs. Imperative sentence. Next, imperative sentences. An imperative sentence is a sentence that expresses an order, command, request, advice, suggestion, proposal, wish, etc. It tells us something to do something. that is the imperative sentences. Here the word order, you can see here the word order, verb plus object, no subject is found, it ends with a full stop. This is the word order of imperative sentences. Next, let us see some examples. Hurry up. Keep to the left. Do not tell a lie. Open the door. Let us go for a walk. Next, interrogative sentence. An interrogative sentence is a sentence which asks questions. Here is a word order. Verb plus subject plus object plus question mark. This is the word order of interrogative sentence. It ends with a question mark. There are two types of questions. A is yes or no questions. B is WH questions. These are the two types of questions. This is about interrogative sentence. This is the word order. Next, let us see some examples of interrogative sentence. Have you done your homework? Is he really a poor man? What is your name? How old are you? Where is your native place? These are the examples of interrogative sentence. Next one is exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence. Here some sentences are there. How strong I am. What an unfortunate thing. What a clever idea. How interesting. What are you observing these sentences? Oh, sudden feelings of expressing in this sentence. That is sad or happiness or any. Okay, exclamatory sentences means it expresses sudden emotional feelings like happiness, sorrow, grief, surprise, shock, applause, etc. This is the exclamatory sentence. Okay, there is no fixed word order. These sentences ends with an exclamation mark only. No word order. Let us see some examples. What a beautiful house you have. How brilliantly you play. How disgusting your behavior is. What an amazing girl you have. What a scene. Children, here is a conversation assignment for practicing. You can read this. First, you can pause the video. Then after, you read all the conversation and identify the sentences. Okay? This is for your practicing. Children, here is an assignment for you. Develop a conversation among two people by using different types of sentence, or narrate or write a story by using different types of sentences. Here is a homework for you. Thank you. I hope you understood well. Keep on watching and keep on doing worksheets. Wish you all the best. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Thank you. This is signing off, Virati Amala Reddy.